The bench of a personal trainer. This message or question to Dr. Fauci. It has been almost 2 years now. Of all the doctors, not once Dr. Fauci recommend that people start exercising and eating healthy and taking vitamins to boost their immune system. How is it that not important to emphasize being healthy is the best option? For almost 2 years, you've been telling us to put masks on, isolate ourselves, and take the vaccine. None of these improve the body immune system. How can we trust a doctor that didn't even once recommend exercise and eating healthy? So masks, isolation, and vaccine is the only solution? I say follow the money, not the victims and the ill. Tell me where the money is going. People are dying and getting sick while others are getting richer.